Hello everyone. So my name is Nalini Nayyar and I am Vinayka's friend. So I'm going to take an interview today. So I really hope you enjoyed. You enjoy both of us.
So hello cousin guys, this is Vinayka Sharma. As you know that I am taking interviews, so today I have Miss Nalini with me and this time she gonna take my interview. Yeah, so that's a reverse thing. So let's start.
So you are the Punjab topper and how do you feel when you came to know that you have got 99% in your exams, in your board exams?
Yeah, CBSE board exams 2019.
Yeah.
So when I came to know about my result, I was in Haridwar and I had no idea that my result is going to come today, because I have I checked in the morning as well that when is result going to come, and there was no specific date mentioned there. So then I came to know, I got a call from my friends that we got 92%, we got 90%, and I was like, ooh, my result is come and what's going to happen? So I was so tense about that. And I was doing shopping there. My mom, me and my papa, we all were doing shopping there and full chill, no tension. And I was in tension that time when my friends came and they told me that who result has come. So then I came to know that I scored 99%. And I was like, yeah, 99. So that's how it came to me.
Okay. How was your family reaction?
Okay. So when I told my parents that I have scored 99%, and they were like, wow, there were tears in their eyes and I could feel the happiness in their heart. Even my grandfather, my dadu, he started crying. He was so mesmerized by this achievement. Because I then started the series of calling. There are a lot of journalists started calling me in order to know about me, in order to take my interview. So that is how the full day went.
Okay, so what was your planning strategy?
Okay, so you would be wondering that scoring 99% required a lot of hard work. Yes, it does. And it also required a lot of smart work that I did, as I think I did.
That you have told us that you don't study all the day. Yeah. So what other curricular activities you do in your free time and in school?
Yeah. So what I like most is organizing my stationery, because I am a huge stationery freak. I have a lot of pencils and that also. Unique ones, which I don't think anyone would have, and I am crazy about all this. My stationery is my first priority, we can say, after studies. Yeah, and then yeah, I like DIYing, you know, making craft. Nowadays I started YouTubing as a hobby and I am loving this, because I love to make videos for you guys and see your reaction. So these are my hobbies, and also I like playing basketball because of my height. Yeah.
Nice.
Tall people, you know, play basketball, that's all.
So that's nice guys, that it is not necessary that to being a topper to study all the day and not and avoiding your other activities. So it's good to hear that you are all rounder and all.
Hey, I also got a thing that I also got the title of Miss All Rounder in my farewell class well. You got a chance. It was a good one.
Yeah. Okay, so next question is, if you were to describe one word for your parents, what is it?
One word to describe my parents? Fully supportive. That is the one word.
Your parents are already very supportive.
Yeah, because my parents don't stop me anywhere, because there are chances that they would have been saying that you should not take humanities in class 11, but they don't. They said that you should do whatever you want and what is right for you. You should think about yourself first and we will support you whatever you will do. And right now also, like YouTubing, they are supporting me fully.
Okay, so next question is, what's your favorite movie?
What's my favorite movie? Yeah. Okay, my favorite movie, all time favorite, would be Bajrangi Bhaijaan.
Oh, nice.
Because I am bhakto Bajrangbali and also I like Salman Khan's acting.
Okay, so if you would like to date any one of the actor, which would you choose without choosing Darshan Rao?
Yeah, I would not able to choose him. I would choose Tiger Shroff.
Tiger Shroff. Oh,
yeah. He's so energetic. Yeah. Just like I am.
Okay, so what's your favorite food?
What's my favorite food? Okay, there are a lot of food that I like, but rajma chawal from my mama's hand.
Okay, so name the first word that came to your mind now.
Cute.
Okay, tell us about the last dream that you remember.
Last dream that I remember? Okay, that was a terrific one. What I dreamt about was that I am stuck in a lift. And there is no one there, and I am stuck in the four walls, and no one is helping me, and I am just screaming out loud. That was the last dream. That was a terrific one.
So person. So I have another rapid fire for you. So you have to choose one thing in between. Okay, so we have a fastest rapid fire. Rajma chawal or kadhi?
Rajma chawal.
Okay. Movie or book?
Movie.
Okay. Netflix or YouTube?
YouTube.
Okay. Phone call or text?
Phone call.
Ice cream cone or snow cone?
Ice cream cone.
Okay. Form or function?
What?
Form or function?
Function.
Okay. Big party or small gathering?
Small gathering.
New clothes or new phone?
New clothes.
Football or basketball?
Basketball.
I'm grateful to having and to that I came to your channel. So it's great interviewing you, and you're my very, very good friend. So I would like the bone, same bone. So a lot of people will inspire from you by seeing this, by watching this interview. So thank you so much. And please, guys, like, share, and subscribe her videos. She's very nice.
I know.
Okay. Thank you. We'll meet you again.
Yeah. Thank you, guys, for watching this video. And do comment about her as well, that how do you like her anchoring and interviewing skills. So meet you in the next video, and keep spreading your vibrant vibes just like Vinayka's vibrant vibes. Bye.